Guyana, a small country located on the northern coast of South America, is an often overlooked destination that offers a unique mix of natural beauty and cultural diversity. From its bustling capital city of Georgetown to its pristine rainforests and incredible wildlife, Guyana is a destination that should not be missed. Here are the top 10 things to do in Guyana. Number 10. Visit the Kaieteur Falls. The Kaieteur Falls, located in the heart of the rainforest, is the world's largest single-drop waterfall. The falls are located in the Kaieteur National Park and are over 4 times taller than Niagara Falls. The falls are an impressive sight to behold, and there are several hiking trails and viewing platforms that allow visitors to get up close and personal with the falls. If you want to experience the full power of the Kaieteur Falls, consider taking a helicopter tour. This will give you an aerial view of the falls and the surrounding rainforest, and it's an experience you won't forget. You can also take a boat tour along the Pitaro River, which will give you a different perspective on the falls and the surrounding landscape. Number 9. Explore Georgetown. Georgetown, the capital city of Guyana, is a vibrant and bustling city that offers a wide range of attractions and activities. The city's historic architecture is a must-see, with landmarks such as St. George's Cathedral, the Georgetown Lighthouse, and the Guyana National Museum. One of the best ways to experience Georgetown is to take a walking tour of the city, which will allow you to explore its narrow streets and historic buildings at your own pace. You can also take a boat tour along the Demerara River, which offers a different perspective on the city and its surroundings. Another thing to do in Georgetown is to visit the St. George's Anglican Cathedral, which is the tallest wooden church in the world. The architecture of the cathedral is truly stunning and is definitely worth a visit. We also recommend you to take a walk along the seawall. The seawall stretches for over 6 miles and offers stunning views of the Atlantic Ocean. You can also visit the small shops and restaurants along the way. Number 8. Visit the Stabroek Market. Located in the heart of Georgetown, the Stabroek Market is a bustling marketplace that is a great place to shop for local souvenirs and crafts. You'll find a wide range of handmade crafts and artisanal products, including traditional clothing, jewelry, and wood carvings. The market is also home to a variety of food vendors, so be sure to sample some of the delicious local cuisine while you're there. This is also a great place to pick up fresh produce and spices, which will give you a taste of the local flavors. Number 7. Visit the Iwakrama Rainforest. Located in the heart of Guyana, the Iwakrama Rainforest is a must-see for anyone interested in nature and conservation. The rainforest is home to an incredible array of plant and animal life, including jaguars, giant otters, and over 500 species of birds. One of the best ways to explore the rainforest is to take a guided tour, where you can learn about the local flora and fauna and see some of the amazing sights the rainforest has to offer. You can also visit the Iwakrama Canopy Walkway, a unique attraction that allows you to walk above the forest canopy and get an up-close look at the incredible beauty of the rainforest. If you're an adventure seeker, the rainforests of Guyana offer endless opportunities for hiking, rafting, and exploring the great outdoors. Number 6. Visit the Shell Beach. The Shell Beach is a unique and beautiful attraction in Guyana. The beach is covered in millions of tiny shells, which create a stunning mosaic effect. Each year, between March and August, female leatherback, olive ridley hawksbill, and green turtles come ashore to lay their eggs. The beach is a great place to relax and take in the beauty of the ocean. By the way, if you want to learn how to save money on airfares, then click the link in the description below. This guide teaches you how to always get the cheapest flights. Number 5. Learn about Guyana's history and culture. Guyana is a country with a rich and diverse history and culture, and there are several museums and cultural centers that are worth visiting. The Walter Roth Museum of Anthropology, for example, offers a fascinating look at the country's indigenous cultures and the impact of colonization on their way of life. Another popular cultural attraction is the Guyana National Museum, which offers a wide range of exhibitions on the country's history and culture, including displays on the indigenous peoples of Guyana, the country's colonial history, and its natural history. history. The museum is also home to the remains of the famous British explorer, Sir Walter Raleigh, who was imprisoned in Guyana in the early 17th century. One of the highlights of the museum is the life-sized replica of a 19th century village, where you can see how people lived and worked in the past. The museum also has a variety of artifacts and artworks on display, including traditional handicrafts and clothing. Number 4. Experience the vibrant nightlife in Georgetown. In addition to its many cultural and natural attractions, Guyana is also home to a vibrant nightlife scene. The city of Georgetown, in particular, is known for its lively bars and clubs, and there are several popular spots where you can dance the night away to the sounds of local and international music. If you're looking for a more laid-back evening, there are also several restaurants and cafes in Georgetown that offer a wide range of cuisines and drinks. From traditional Guyanese dishes to international flavors, you'll find something to satisfy your taste buds in Georgetown. Number 3. Visit the Promenade Gardens. Located in the heart of Georgetown, the Promenade Gardens is a popular spot for locals and visitors alike. The gardens offer a peaceful and relaxing escape from the hustle and bustle of the city, and they are a great place to enjoy a picnic, take a leisurely stroll, or simply sit and relax. The Promenade Gardens are home to a variety of flora and fauna, including beautiful flowers, trees, and birds. You can also visit the nearby National Park, which offers even more opportunities for exploring the natural beauty of Guyana. Number 2. Go birdwatching. Guyana is a paradise for birdwatchers, with a wide range of bird species that can be found in its rainforests and savannas. Some of the most notable species include the harpy eagle, the Guyanan cock of the rock, and the scarlet ibis. There are several tour operators that offer guided birdwatching tours, which will take you to the best spots in the country to see these incredible creatures. You can also visit the Iwakrama Rainforest Reserve, which is home to a wide range of bird species and offers several hiking trails and viewing platforms. Number 1. Visit the Rupununi Savannas. Located in the southwestern region of Guyana, the Rupununi Savannas are a must-see for any nature enthusiast. The savannas are home to a wide range of flora and fauna, including jaguars, anteaters, and many species of birds. One of the best things to do in the Rupununi Savannas is to take a safari tour, where you can spot some of the local wildlife and learn about the unique ecosystem of the savannas. You can also visit the Karanambu Ranch, where you can learn about the conservation efforts underway to protect the local wildlife. You might also want to visit the nearby Amerindian villages, where you'll learn about the culture and traditions of Guyana's indigenous people. Overall, Guyana is a destination that offers something for everyone, from its bustling capital city of Georgetown to its pristine rainforests and incredible wildlife. Guyana is a place that should not be missed. So, if you're looking for a unique and exciting destination, be sure to add Guyana to your list and subscribe to our channel.